I don't think that there is a single technology that will provide all the benefits. I think that this is the combination of everything. And technologies are not good or bad by themselves. It depends on what we do with the technologies. Artificial intelligence, for example, that provides a lot of opportunities to do things, to do better things, to do things that that make our life more comfortable, give us more opportunities. But it's also it's also a challenging technology. So it's not the technology itself what is good or bad. But artificial intelligence for sure will provide a lot of opportunities to the world to do many new things that we cannot imagine today.